Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see JEE Advanced Cutoff College Wise as well as counseling details. So let's begin our video. So coming to cutoff, we'll see institute wise. Coming to JEE Advanced Cutoff for IIT Hyderabad, for chemical engineering, opening rank will be 3200. For general category as well as closing rank will be 5800 for general category. Now let's see OBC. For OBC in IIT Hyderabad, the chemical engineering opening rank will be 1600 and the closing rank will be 2200. Now coming to chemical engineering for SC, the rank for opening rank it is 1000 and the closing rank is 1200, and for ST it is 550 and the closing rank will be 620. Now let's see the civil engineering categories and opening ranks and closing ranks for IIT Hyderabad. Coming to civil engineering general category, the opening rank is going to be 3600 and closing rank will be 5500. And coming to OBC civil engineering, the opening rank is 1300 and the closing rank is 2200. For SC, the opening rank is 650 and the closing rank is 920. And coming to ST, coming to civil engineering, the opening rank is 250 and closing rank is 332. Okay, so coming to CSC, a general category for admissions in IIT Hyderabad, the general category for CSC opening rank is 420 and closing rank is 760. And coming to OBC for CSC IIT Hyderabad admissions, opening rank is 120 and closing rank is 300. Coming to SC, it is 60, closing rank is 125. Coming to ST, for CSC, the opening rank is 100 and closing rank is 125. Coming to electrical engineering, the for general, the opening rank is 1200 and closing rank is 2000. Coming to OBC, it is 570 and closing rank is 900. Coming to SC, it is 500, closing rank is 620. And coming to ST, for electrical engineering, for the admissions in IIT Hyderabad, ST opening rank is 90 and closing rank is 138. Okay. So these are the details. So now let's see the details coming to few more colleges. Let's see. Now let's see the opening cutoff and closing cutoff category wise for IIT Madras. Let's begin our video. So coming to IIT Madras, the opening rank for computer science and engineering, that is in IIT Madras, the cutoff opening rank for CSC is 60 and coming to the closing rank, it is 180, and coming to computer science engineering, which is a 5-year bachelor course as well as 4 years also. For 4 years, the opening rank is 60. And coming to the 5 years course, it is for both bachelor's and master's together. The opening rank is 200 and the closing rank is 228. Coming to the electrical engineering, the opening rank for IIT Madras engineering, electrical engineering is 180 and the closing rank is 600. Coming to mechanical engineering, the opening rank is 520 and the closing rank is 1300. So For aerospace engineering, the opening rank is 1800 and the closing rank is 3400. Okay, so now let's see the cutoff details about IIT Patna. So, coming to IIT Patna, for general category in chemical engineering, the opening rank is 6400 and the closing rank is 8200. Coming to OBC, for chemical engineering admissions in IIT Patna, the opening rank is 2800 and the closing rank is 3200. Coming to SC, it is 1450 and coming to closing rank for of SC, it is 1628. Coming to ST, the opening rank is 780 and the closing rank is 832. Now coming to civil engineering for general category, the opening rank is 6340 and the closing rank is 8600. Coming to OBC, it is opening as 2384 and the closing rank is 2998. Coming to SC, the opening rank for civil engineering is 1200 and closing rank is 1500. And coming to ST, the opening rank is 400 and closing rank is 512. Coming to computer science and engineering admissions at IIT Madras, the opening rank, IIT Patna, sorry, I'm sorry, it's Patna. The opening rank for computer science and engineering general category, opening rank is 1000, closing rank is 2800. The opening rank for OBC is 780, closing rank is 1000. The opening rank for ST is 420 and closing is 720. The opening rank for CSE for ST category is 320 and closing rank is 412. Coming to electrical engineering and mechanical engineering, for general category, opening is from for general category is 3000, closing will be differing from 6000 to 7000 based upon the percentile and the competition of the year. And coming to OBC, the opening rank for electrical engineering is 1600. Coming to mechanical engineering, the opening rank is 2000. Coming to closing rank for electrical engineering for IIT Patna, for SC is 1300 and for ST it is 540. So now let's see few more details about IIT Roorkee, which is one of the famous college. So coming to IIT Roorkee, the admissions are for biotechnology. Coming to biotechnology for general category, the opening rank is 4,500 and closing rank is 7,600. Coming to OBC, admissions for biotechnology at IIT Roorkee, the opening rank is 3,000 and the closing rank is 3,600. Coming to SC, it is 1,200 and closing rank is 17,070, 1770. Not 17,000, I'm sorry, it's 1,770. For ST, for biotechnology, the opening rank is 820 and the closing rank is 1,860. So coming to the chemical engineering, for general category, the opening rank is 2,200 and closing rank is 3,980. Coming to OBC, it is opening with the rank 1,400 and closing with the rank 2,000. For SC, the opening is 900 and closing is 1,000. For ST, the rank is 500 and closing rank is 700. So coming to the civil engineering, the general category, the opening rank is from 3,500 and closing at 4,500. So coming to OBC, the rank starts from 1,000 and closes at 1,800. So coming to CSE, the opening rank for general is 200 and closing at 500. For OBC, opening at 140 and closes at 220. So for SC, opening rank is 60, closing rank is 100. For ST, the opening rank is 60, closing rank is 80. So there are few more details about few other institutes as well. So let's see them. Coming to IIT Tirupati. Coming to civil engineering, I'm going to discuss about few institutes only, such as Bombay, Delhi, the main institutes. So let's see. Coming to civil engineering, coming to IIT Tirupati, for civil engineering, the general category, for general category, the rank opens at 6,800 and closes at 9,000. Coming to OBC, the rank opens at 2,800 and closes at 3,200. Coming to SC, rank opens at 1,000 and closes at 1,800. For ST, the rank opens at 400 and closes at 500. Okay. So now let's see for CSC, for general category, opening rank is 2,800 and closes at 3,850. For OBC, opening rank is 1,200, closes at 1,700. For ST, the opening rank is 850, closes at 1,000. For ST, opening rank is 220, closes at 512. Okay. So coming to the electrical engineering, coming to general, opening rank is 4,800, closing rank is 6,900. Coming to OBC, the opening rank is 1,500, closing rank is 2,400. Coming to SC, the rank is 900, closes at 1,500. So like this. So coming to mechanical engineering, it's almost similar to the electrical engineering. So now let's see a few more details about BHU, IIT BHU, Benares Hindu University. So let's see the opening rank as well as the closing rank. Coming to the civil engineering, for general category, opening rank will be 4,000 and the closing rank will be 6,000. For OBC of chemical engineering, the opening rank will be 1,800 and closing rank will be 1,900. So coming to SC, the opening rank is 900, closing rank is 1,400. Coming to ST, the opening rank is 700, closing rank is 800. Coming to civil engineering, for general category, the opening rank is 4,400 and closing rank is 6,200. Coming to OBC, the opening rank is 1,720 and closing rank is 2,058. Coming to SCST, the opening for SC, the opening rank is 620 and for ST, the opening rank is 280 and the closing rank for SC is 1600 and the closing rank for ST is 400. So coming to CSC, general category, opening rank is 520, closing rank is 1000. Opening category, sorry, for OBC, open rank is 200, closing rank is 400. For SC, the opening rank is 140, the closing rank is 248. For ST, the opening rank is 140, the closing rank is 158. Okay, so coming to the electrical engineering, the general category rank opens at 1800 and closes at 3000. For OBC, it opens at 900 and closes at 1400. For SC, the rank opens at 600 and closes at 800. For ST, the rank opens at 258 and closes at 332. Okay. So now let's see the details about IIT Bombay, the cutoff of IIT Bombay. Let's see what is the opening rank as well as the closing rank. So let's see. So first, let's see about the details of the general category cutoff of IIT Bombay 2019. Coming to CSC, the opening rank at IIT Bombay is rank 1 and closing rank is 42. For electrical engineering, the opening rank at IIT Bombay is 20 for open category, that is for general category, and closing rank will be 200. And coming to electrical engineering, the opening rank will be 220 and closes at 500. Coming to mechanical engineering, the opening rank is 20 and closes at 720. And now let's see the SC/ST category. First, let's see the details about SC cutoff, SC category cutoff at IIT Bombay. So coming to CSC, the opening rank is 2 and closing at 22. The opening rank for electrical engineering of SC category will be 19 and closes at 80, opens at 1919 and closes at 80. Okay, so coming to mechanical engineering, the opening rank is 30 and closes at 160. Coming to electrical engineering, the opening rank is 130 and closes at 190. So now let's see the information about IIT Delhi. So coming to IIT Delhi, the cutoff for general category for CSC is opening rank is 20 and closing rank is 100. Coming to electrical engineering, the opening rank is 70, closing rank is 400. Coming to the mechanical engineering, opening rank is 200 and closes at 900. So coming to chemical engineering, the opening category for the opening category, the opening rank is 900 and closes at 1700. So coming to civil engineering, mechanical engineering, we already coming to biotechnology, the opening rank is 2000 and closes at 3722. Okay, so that's it. So these are the details about the cutoff. Now let's see the details about the counseling dates, counseling procedure and all the stuff related to the counseling. So let's see the counseling details. So coming to the counseling will start from the June 3rd week or 4th week approximately. So the mock seat allotment of round 1 will begin from 4th week of June, and round 2 will be as well as in the 4th week of June. So final date of registration will be the 3rd week of June 2019. So before the due date or before the deadline, it's suggested to register for counseling. And coming to seat allotment, round 1, it will be starting in June 4th week or July 1st week, depends upon the procedure. So coming to the round 2, round 3, round 4, all these rounds, the final rounds are going to be in July as well. So now let's see few more details of counseling and seating allotment. Now let's see the steps. Okay, now let's see what are the procedures for JEE Advanced 2019 counseling. So coming to the first step is that you need to register yourself. You have to visit to the official website and the registration. You have to register yourself for the counseling, and the seating allotment and counseling will be conducted by JOSAA. Remember that. And coming to second step, after you are done with the registration, after you are done with the registration for counseling, then what you need to do is you have to fill the application form. They'll give you the application form, fill it, and then choose the institutes which you would like to get into. So after you are done with choosing your institutes, then you are you're ready for allocation of seats. They'll allot you few seats in particular colleges. If you are not happy with the colleges or institutes which they have put you in, then you can happily go to the latest counseling, final round counseling, and even the few management seats. So after that, after completion of everything, you have to report that by that you're conforming your acceptance of the admission. So once you're done with that, you can happily join the institute which you're allocated into. So here are the few documents which you need to carry with yourself with you during the counseling. Those are, you have to carry your admit card or JEE Advanced 2019 and application form which you have filled, that one which is the application form of JEE Advanced 2019, and you have to take your rank card, that is mark sheet, and you have to also take your certificates such as Aadhaar card, PAN card, driving license, any of the particular photo ID, identity card, and you have to also take your date of birth, and if you are of reserved category, then you have to then you must carry your certificate, that is income certificate as well as the caste certificate, and that's it for today. And within few days you're going to get your rank cards as well, and the merit list will be prepared based upon the scores as well as the rank which you got, and based upon the percentile and the competition as well. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. I'll be making more and more such videos on regarding JEE Advanced 2019. To be notified about all the videos which I do about JEE 2019 Advanced, what you need to do is you must subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. So all the very best for your counseling and your allocation, like allotment of seats. So thanks for watching and subscribe.